continuing straight.
So apparently this is Morrill Rd.
I have no idea where it goes, but we'll find out. Fucking soft, huh?
Well, is it, are there trees to pull us out of it? Oh, jeez, that was a like flying everywhere. We did it.
Didn't it? swamp was up in elevation, I think. Yeah, see, we're down to 150 feet of elevation now. Okay. Remember it said 600 yeah. back then? Culvert.
Yeah. We're separated.
We just slid down the back side of it. Or an abandoned house.
Who would have a house on this road? It'd be hell to get to. Maybe some hunting lodge or something.
There's a truck in front of it. Roofs in the middle of being.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Done, yeah.
The chimney's having issues.
Nice and easy. It's an old log cabin. That's actually kind of nice.
It's a hunting cabin.
Yeah, lights are on inside, so there's electricity out here. Unless he's running the generator.
Got a posted sign, no trespassing.
Yeah. Let's see what we got.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, Jesus, I didn't see that at all. A hole, a drop off, or some shit. I don't know.
I'm glad I have my seatbelt on.
Yeah. It looks like a rut from people. Yeah, it's what it is. A runoff. It looks like a main road down there. See it?
Yes, it does.
Okay, well.